वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर मानवेंद्र सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बायोटेक्नोलॉजी, KMC, लैंग्वेज यूनिवर्सिटी. वी डिस्कस इन लास्ट लेक्चर अबाउट प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. व्हाट इज प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन? प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन इज थिन लेयर, आउटर मोस्ट थिन लेयर विच फाउंड इन एवरी सेल, प्रोकैरियोटिक और यूकैरियोटिक. सो इट्स नोन एज प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. Plasma membrane also known as cell membrane, plasma lemma. So in last lecture we discuss about ultrastructure, chemical composition. So today's topic is function of plasma membrane. Plasma membrane is the outermost layer. So plasma membrane maintain the individuality of the cell, any cell, prokaryotic or eukaryotic, both of cells. So plasma membrane maintain their individuality. And it protects the cell injury of the cell. So plasma membrane protects the injury, then keeps the cell contained place in distinct form and distinct from the environmental materials, protecting boundary and protecting layer is plasma membrane. So these are the major functions. It forms organelles within the cytoplasm. Its junction keeps the cell together. Plasma membrane enfolds, help in the intake of material by endocytosis and pinocytosis. Endocytosis means solid materials cell can take inside the cell, and it also known as cell eating. And pinocytosis means liquid material enfold of plasma membrane. So liquid nutrient material. So this process is known as pinocytosis. And exocytosis means waste material, debris material which found in cytoplasm that exit through cell membrane. So this process is known as exocytosis. So plasma membranes outfold also microvilli, increase the surface area of the cell. When plasma membrane outfold also known as microvilli, these process increase the surface area. So when surface area increased for absorption of nutrients, the folds also protective shields around the cilia and flagella. Plasma membrane receptor molecules permit flow of information into the cell. Plasma membrane are selectively permeable, so it permit exit of secretion and waste by exocytosis, and it receptor molecules permit flow of information into the cell through plasma membrane, because plasma membrane is selectively permeable. So it permits exit of secretion and waste by exocytosis. Previously I explained you what is exocytosis. Exocytosis means waste material, debris material which exit from the cell. This process is known as exocytosis. So plasma membrane permits exit of secretion and waste, debris material, toxic material by exocytosis. It controls cellular interaction. Plasma membrane controls cellular interaction necessary for tissue formation and defense against microbes. Plasma membrane also protect the cell and defense against the other harmful microbes and organelles. Plasma membrane help certain cells in movement by forming of pseudopodia as in amoeba and leukocytes. So these are the different function of plasma membrane. First of all, plasma membrane functions are: it maintains individuality, protective shield, and different process of phagocytosis, endocytosis, and exocytosis. It permits the exit flow due to its semi permeable or selectively permeable nature. So thank you for